And Sika Kone turns and faces and hits against her old team on her old home court, and that'll be the final shot and final play.